Hey guys, what's up? So, I wanted to, you know, grind, but there's absolutely no Heartless. And I think this is the answer right here. Leon's keeping it clean. Hey Leon, what's up? This is the puppy's home. When the world disappeared, they were torn away from their family and scattered to other worlds. I bet the little guys are terrified. They must be. Sora, I'm counting on you. Wow. That's one way of giving us a task. Thanks. So I guess we can't really do anything yet. Like, train or anything here because, well, we just killed the boss. So I guess you get a little break from all the Heartless. So one thing I want to do is over here. There we go. Mystical house. I figure best time to do it now. Oh my gosh. It's moving. Oh god. Oh god. I made it. Anything and everything. I made it. Oh my god. That's Yellow Trinity. I can't get that. There's no way I can get that. No! Look at this. Instead of using a door, use the hole that's on its side. Lovely. That makes perfect sense.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember?
Kyrie!
Kyrie?
Sora?
Yeah, she's not really there. Sorry. You're hallucinating. Well, well. Merlin! You've arrived sooner than I expected. You knew we were coming? Of course. Are you Heartless? He doesn't look like one. Oh my, no. My name is Merlin. As you can see, I am a sorcerer. I spend much of my time traveling. It's good to be home. Your king has requested my help. King Mickey? Yes, indeed. Donald, Goofy, and who might you be, young man? I'm Sora. Ah, so you found the key. What did the king ask you to do? Just a moment. Presto! Why is there always a dance with the unpacking? I mean, you're showing some ankles there, Merlin. He's got a toy rocket. There now. Ahem. Your king asked me to train you in the art of magic. You can start anytime you'd like. Let me know when you're ready to begin the training. And... Oh, and one more thing. It's his girlfriend. Hello, I'm the fairy godmother. Your king asked me to help too. I will assist throughout your journey. I do not know how much I can be of help, but do stop by any time. Oh my gosh. Get me a book. Oh look! Trinity! Oh, sweet money. That's always good. I'll always use some money. Yeah, money. Oh, lady, move. I'm getting you out of here. I'm gonna be using much magic just yet. Oh man. If only it was that easy when I was younger and I tried to play it. It's just like, it took me like 5 or 10 times to actually finally make it. That, I need electricity for. Ugh. Yay, we opened the door. Now we can use this. Excellent. Most excellent. Alright, I think we're good to go now. Time to get to the gummy ship, which is probably going to be horrible. Me and gummy ships don't get along too well. The green cursor shows your current position. Select your next destination with the cursor. Observe the battle level when selecting destinations. More stars means stronger Heartless in that world. Okay, so that's battle level 1. That's battle level 2. So we should honestly be going to that one. And we can't choose that. Thanks. So, battle level 1. Now I need to get a hang of all this fight. We travel to different worlds on the gummy ship. The Heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. I will control the gummy ship with the left stick. Tilt it up to descend and tilt down to ascend. Okay, firing laser. I'm a loser. I couldn't even do the battle. Oh my gosh, I'm pathetic. Okay. It's not time. Oh my gosh. Overwrote my last high score. I'm hearing a lot of clocks. Whee! Wonderland! Oh my gosh, I love the Wonderland. Treasure Cat is my favorite. Oh, Goofy. He's so chill.
Oh, my furry whiskers! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! Oh, I'm late! Oh, the queen! She clapped my head for sure!
It would help if you wouldn't zigzag so much. can't do that one. Wow, this place is weird. So fancy. They open automatically. That rabbit just shrunk. Hello.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
Oh, thanks.
That tracks.
Yep.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Sorry.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
I'm sure that would help. Hold on. Okay, I need to do that anyway. Drink! Did we all drink at the same time? Or does it just automatically transfer? Oh, these weird things. Oh my gosh. I hate things that float in the air.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. Oh, yay, I leveled up. Sweet. I love what I love. Bitch. Take a breath.
concession!
I'm on trial? But why?
You couldn't figure that out?
Your Majesty, the Queen of Hearts presiding.
Ooh.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course! I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so... so mean.
Silence! Oh. You dare defy me?
Woo! Scary.
Hey guys, we should help her out.
Blah, blah, blah.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling?
Meddling.
Oh, yeah.
Meddling.
That's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart.
How did you figure that?
Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's
exactly.
Nonsense. Have you any proof?
Oh, shiz. Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fail ends off with all of your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready. Hello, Alice. Who are you? I'm Sore. I'm Goofy, and that there is Donald. Pleased to meet you, though I do wish you were under better circumstances. I'm sorry you got mixed up in this nonsense. Alright, well... ooh! There's a chest up there. There's a chest up there! How can I get those chests? I want those chests. Okay, well, I guess we're going to do some exploring. This place is so weird. It honestly is. Oh, shiz! A floating head. That's creepy. I wish I could stand on my head. Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. They answer the culprit, the cat all lie in darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest, I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are a cinch to find, the fourth is tricky. Big reward if you find them all. I am so gonna find them all. Should we trust him? To trust or not to trust, I trust you'll decide. Well, isn't that convenient?
Come on!
And time to kill everything. Yay! Okay, What is this? Whoa! Where's the- oh, there it is. There we go. Destruction tool! Pretty sure I'll make it bigger. Okay.
Come on!
Man, I love having these guys. Hey, footprints! And Trinity! Man, I love these Trinity marks. Stuff. everything! Oh my gosh, it fell. It died! Okay, so that's away. There's something over there as well. Alright. It was this one, right? Make me bigger. That's useful. Whoa. See ya. Antenna? There we go. Sweet. I love when things come together. Excuse me. Alright, come on. We'll jump onto the mushroom. Onto this mushroom. No! God damn it. Alright. Get over here. Yay, I found the Dalmatians. Or at least some. I think I need to turn this back. God damn it. No, not that one. This one. This one.
Here!
There you go, flower. Make me bigger. Thing. Like, Honestly, where is it? Subscribe. I really appreciate it. See you guys later.